talk about it all the time. Well, like, when we still do it, if New Year's resolutions ever worked, they shouldn't generally be the best month ever. Everyone's working out, the economy is fixed. I mean, like, smoking would be done. But no, and also, our grandparents would be called more often than that one time we see them on Golden Girls.
And visited.
I really
didn't think last
that's
year.
That's a laugh track. So obviously, look, here's what I think New Year's resolution is. They're silly. But with that, I searched and found some great New Year's resolutions and something I like to call, get your guitar, Babs Top 10. Keep it going, guys. Pretend that this is a good show. All right. So this is brought to us by fanpop.com. Check it out, I guess. All right. Number one, New Year's resolution. I will start buying lottery tickets at a luckier store. at least there's robots laughing at us.
Yeah.
Number two, I will stop saying, oh, that feels nice, when being checked by airport security.
I've never tried that, actually. That's a good idea.
Well, that's because we live in Canada. We don't have those customs. Number three, and this one I can relate to, I will not wet the bed and blame it on my little brother. Well, no, I don't have a little brother, so I just blame it on myself. Number four, I will take up a worthwhile new habit.